Snyder here with Outdoor Life's Live Hunt. I'm just west of Denver, Colorado. I ran over here after work, take a look at some of the mule deer on their winter feeding patterns or feeding areas. And they're also starting to shed their antlers, so it gives me a good time to watch them. Hopefully they drop them on public land, I can go and grab them. But I thought it'd be a good time to go over my tripod, my optics, my camera, and then how I use them. So first off, the tripod. This is the Outdoorsman tripod, or Outdoorsman tripod system. I have his tripod and his tripod head. This is a trigger head, and if you ever use the trigger head, it's extremely user friendly, and it's hard for me to use any other head now. Especially with this one, it's very lightweight, and really, you know, you just squeeze the head, you move it around, you're good to go. This one can also be bent to a 90 degree angle, so if you're a rifle hunter, you can use this as a bench rest. It also has quick change block head and a little Allen that holds it from sliding forward, so I can go from my binoculars to my spotter to my camera very easy, very quickly. And with live hunt, I'm usually carrying a couple cameras, a tripod, a spotting scope, binoculars, and with this tripod, I just need to have those little lightweight heads and I can interchange them, which is great. So this also has field maintainable lever locks. Field maintainable, it's an Allen wrench. So if you ever have anything go wrong with it, you can loosen or tighten that Allen by yourself. Most tripods don't have that option. It also can adjust each leg individually, and you can hear these clicks. Those lock in at different angles, and that's huge when you're dealing with uneven ground out in Colorado or anywhere out west. This is their medium model. I can get some pretty good height out of it. Obviously, it's got a wing nut quick adjustment on the center pole, but it also obviously has the extended leg. So it's pretty amazing, tripod. Definitely one of the best I've ever used. So the Outdoorsman tripod system, you know, with the trigger head, something to definitely take a look at. So hey, thanks for tuning in for this episode. The next time I'm going to talk about my the optics that I'm using, Zeiss, and go over those. So appreciate you watching. I'll see you on the next trip.